So as we notice here, as you are using autopilot in your vehicle, you do have to make sure that you keep your seatbelt on. If you do disconnect your seatbelt, the auto steer will disconnect, as we see. So you have to make sure you put your seatbelt back on before you put on your auto steer. So that's a nice safety feature for Tesla models, all models that have autopilot.